The stands here at USC were jam-packed, a sellout crowd on hand for the crosstown splashdown, USC and UCLA. We pick it up early on. Matteo Morelli for the Trojans opens the scoring on the dish from Thomas Dunston. The crowd's loving it. 1-0, men of Troy. Not long after, a penalty is drawn at 2 meters, and UCLA's Max Irving lines up for the chance to tie things up. But his national team teammate, McQuinn Barron, has other ideas. He blocks this shot. He's fired up. It stays 1-0 SC. Now, under 2 minutes left in the first, Trojans go to Marin Dosic. He'll bury this shot into the back of the net. It's a 2-0 lead. USC in good shape. Unexpected goal here. UCLA will go into 2 meters. Quinton Osborne knows how to operate there, but check out the spin on this release. It is going to reverse spin its way into the cage. Just past Barron, it's a 2-1 game. Bruins are on the board. Second quarter now, USC turns to Zach DeSalle. The look away on the delivery. USC adds another, but the Bruins come right back. They turn to one of their senior leaders. Alex Rolsa will put this shot past his buddy McQuinton Barron. A 3-2 game. Lots of back and forth in the third quarter. Matt Farmer, the Illinois native, will tie things up for the Bruins in close. 3-3. Trojans go to one of their seniors. It was a senior-laden team for USC. James Walters hitting here on the dish from Morelli. USC back in front, 4-3. Speaking of seniors, Max Irving for the Bruins scoring here after the ordinary foul. Took a good foul, then rose up and buried it, 4-4. Bruins will take their first lead of the match. They go to Rolsa. He hits on the power play. It's a 5-4 game. In the fourth now, Lachlan Edwards not available for USC. His brother Blake wearing Lachlan's number 14 cap, and he'll come through with a big goal here to tie the game at 5. After that, the UCLA Bruins took control. They go back inside. Matt Farmer, the beneficiary of excellent passing, 6-5, UCLA in front, 6:47 left in the contest. The rest of the way, UCLA does the job on defense, keeping USC scoreless. And then just when you think we're all done, USC brings out McQuinton Barron to pressure on defense. That opens things up for the Bruin goalie. Alex Wolf lets it fly and hits. The full length of the pool shot puts UCLA in front 7-5. Cue the celebration. Everybody into the pool. The Bruins bringing the 2017 NCAA title back home to Westwood. Postgame, head coach Adam Wright, senior Alex Rolsa on the approach to this season, one that came with a whole host of changes.
You know, what I can tell you is we were able to get the game to where we wanted it midway through the third, and then these guys just dug deep and made stop after stop.
I think we really approached this year to set those guidelines that the senior set for us of how we work out, how we approach games, how we play the game we play. And we had that same goal going into this year, and it turned out to pay off really well towards the end, as you've seen these last few weeks. So we've gotten more consistent, and our approach has been better and better every single game.